Hello, my name is Juan Cuervarango. I've been working with OPU, with OPU, for the last 8 years. And I knew Draminski from 2 years ago when they organized the Congress in Poland with Dr. Sylvester. And I'm using it for the last year, and I'm quite happy with the equipment. I've been using the blue scanner, and they have 2 probes. The one we just been doing now, we split it 5 mares here in Poland. This is the probe designed for horses. The advantage of it is that it's a thicker tip of the probe, so you can fix better the ovary. But actually, I also in Spain, I use the monoblock, even though it's designed for heifers. I like it a lot for mares, because it's a very compact probe. It's sealed, so the blood doesn't go inside like in the others in the market. But the monoblock is very light and it works really good. So for me, I think Draminski is a very reliable company, because they have a great post-sale service. And I could say that it's the best quality price at the moment in the market for the OPU. So I'm happy with it, and this blue scanner is got good image and it's quite light. So definitely, yeah, I would recommend to use Draminski for the OPU in mares. And so far, I'm happy with it. They work with a mini tube also, have this pump here in Spain. We have an agreement with them. So this is, any needle would work for the guide of the Draminski. So we have the guide. So the needle goes in here, and this is quite stable. So you just can work, and it's very handy because it has the handle. So you just grab the ovary with one hand, and at the same time you can push the probe and drive the needle at the same time that you actually hold the probe in place. So this is quite a good system, and the monoblock has the same.